don't care, but you don't need to be sitting in the camera.
All right, here we go.
Oh, I need to. DCS think I'm nuts.
Yeah.
We're gonna take her outside, guys. Just to get her.
Sure. She's seen me do this plenty of times with Marcia and them, but. This is just lavender. It just helps you relax and just be able to connect the lighter for that.
We need to do so much lavender in our room.
Are we trying to summon something?
Reading for her. She's never had her tarot cards written.
I remember I was right after high school, I was at this kid's house. And they were playing a board game, and I walked up. I was just and I noticed what it was. I was
"Oh wow, was it a Ouija board?"
Yeah, I was they were "You want to play it?" I was just
"Oh yeah, let's do
no,
it."
No, in my mind, I don't really believe about that stuff.
Yeah.
So I was I played along with it, and something was moving it, but
right.
It was probably one of them, and that's why
"Never again, not doing that."
No, I'm not about evil or dark entities.
Yeah.
I'm just loving life.
Yeah.
So there's nothing.
My cousin made a homemade Ouija board, and he used to be a middle, and he would have spirits and stuff that would transfer through his
medium.
Body, a medium. Yeah, it was crazy.
Really?
And that's the first time I came into contact with any kind of spirit.
No, there was
this
guy that I met, and when I was going through treatment 2 years ago, I was addicted to heroin 2 years ago, but he was in the Gulf War. And in Vietnam and everything, but every time he was stationed, he started messing around with people that were in the area and culture that he was deployed in.
Yeah.
And then when he was in Germany.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Am I in reference?
Yep.
Well, now we're gonna start, I think.
Sorry,
thank you.
No, we weren't being rude.
I don't want to interrupt you.
Have you ever seen it do like this?
It is fine, huh?
Yeah. A lot of times they won't do that good. A lot of times it just barely trickles.
Oh, that's good then, I guess.
Yeah, it is good. This is why I always started out. I do. Look how good that's burning.
I've definitely gotten mine to burn like that.
That means that it's really, it's working.
Oh, it's going to be a good reading.
Alright.
Sage of me. Okay, that's Sage of Pillow. Is this recording?
Hmm?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't believe how big this smoking. That's really awesome. Yeah, it means good things.
Oh, Leo. Oh, Leo.
It gets away negative energy.
You're gonna get stepped on here in a minute, little dog. Girl, you putting this on a paper plate?
It'll go out. Usually I never have one run like that. It'll go out here later and have this.
Yeah, there we go. Okay. Watch your hand.
There you go. Okay, let's do Let's see. You got her doing 52 card pickup.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. Let's do the pendulum. Okay, this is the way I do my cards. When I start shuffling, if they fly out, there's no reason for them to fly out other than they're meant for you.
Okay.
So once I start shuffling and they start flying out, if none flies out, then at the point I feel that I'm ready to stop shuffling, and that's your part. But we're going to do pendulum questions first, and then we're going to back it up with this, okay?
Okay.
So you can ask yes or no, and let me show you exactly. Let me see, you might want to come and see this. I can even make it stop now. I used to not be able to, but I can. Okay. I'm calling on Archangel Michael and Archangel Raphael to help me to find the truth for Maryann's questions. Okay, pendulum, show me yes. Pendulum, thank you. That's cool. Let's stop. Okay. Alright. Thank you, Pendulum. Thank you, Spirit. Okay. Pendulum, show me no. It's a straight one. Okay. There you go. Thank you, Pendulum. So you think of a question, it can't be health, pregnancy, or legal. Because then that goes against free will. So those are the only three things I can't answer.
Okay.
And seriously, I can do mediumship too. If you guys have got a past loved one that you want to talk to, you can bring me a picture and I can connect and I can give you stuff that only you would know, you know?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. So you ask me a question and I'll ask it to Spirit.
Can I ask about my job?
Mm-hmm.
Financials and stuff? Okay. So I want to know if I'm going to be, get a raise or get a promotion to become office manager.
Pendulum, we only want to know anything that serves Maryann for a higher good. Will she be getting a raise and a promotion to office manager at her job? That's a big yes.
Oh, that is a big yes.
Okay.
Wow.
Thank you, Spirit.
Thank you, Spirit. It's like, no problem.
It'll stop. It was stopping on a dime. It's been a minute before I used it. So let's see if you have any obstacles to overcome trying to reach those goals.
Okay.
Trying to get that promotion and try to get that. That one's yours.
It actually just.
See how they just fly out for no reason?
Yeah. You did it the first time and nothing happened.
Yeah. Because if it was just that one, wasn't asking. And there's your third one.
Oh, wow.
These are upright. This is in reverse. Okay, I don't know them well enough to give. Some of them I do, but the Pentacles is one of my that I don't, and the Swords I don't. So I've got a book, and you can always go online and look them up too. Where's my box? Just hit it on me. And I want a different set of cards. These are the Rider-Waite series. And I want the Everyday Witch Tarot, not the Long Witch. My grandma has taught me, you know, this witchcraft and angels and stuff. But then when I got these gifts and I started seeing these things, and this was after Kenny passed away. And people say they go through the spiritual awakening and everybody thinks it's all yoga and meditation and stuff. No, you think you're flipping crazy, you know what I mean, until you get through this. But I love it, and I wouldn't change it for anything. Because I was so asleep, I had no idea until
I got out here and started seeing things that nobody should see. I usually don't read the reverse cards because I don't care for them, but since this is your first one, I'm going to go ahead and do it so you can see what the reverse ones mean. Okay, Queen of Pentacles is a highly intelligent woman inclined to order and efficiency. She's generous, secure, and free of material care. But in reverse, she's condescending, conniving, and suspicious. This doesn't mean you. This could be somebody, because we're talking about your job. There could be somebody at work.
I know the person.
Okay.
Yeah.
That person may cause you some kind of issues at work in trying to obtain a goal.
Right.
No, she's not going to succeed because of the pendulum, you know what I mean?
Right.
And because of your free will to make the choices you make to how to deal with her.
Okay.
Okay. And then number four of swords.
It just said somebody at my work is going to try to prevent me.
Somebody from conniving. And
we know who's conniving.
Yeah, there's a slithering
snake.
It's amazing. Yep. There's no coincidences, guys.
Yeah. This and these fell out. These fell out of when she was shuffling
out.
Them up.
Yeah. Oh. So, okay, the four of swords. And like I said, guys, I don't practice voodoo or magic, white magic or anything like that. This is all love and light and spirit. This is truly spirit. And I know you guys probably think I'm crazy too, but...
No, I don't. I had a deck of tarot cards when I was in high school.
Okay.
You did too when we first got together. I had a tarot reading, remember?
Yeah.
And that came true.
When Marcia could not pay me enough when she got her house, and I was... And that's not the only thing. There's been several things that have come true that I've just been like, whoa, you know? This one lady I read for, the very first girl that I read for, my mediumship, and she was like, I said, why am I seeing slot machines and poker tables like a casino? She said, that's my Nana. And I mean, I put myself out. I'm like, where did I get that from? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So that's the stuff you don't pull out of your ass, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
Four swords. Spiritual retreat. Solitude and repose. And that's upright. So, to me, that's the spiritual retreat, the solitude, and the repose is saying, in this job, I mean, you have, I don't know how much teamwork is required with your job, but I know in my work, I have to always do teamwork. The class that you handle this, if you have to do the teamwork with this lady, the class that you handle this lady with is what will kill her. That's what, not kill her,
right.
But
they kill them with kindness, is what the saying goes.
That's what will put a stop to her.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh.
And don't let her,
kindness will put a stop to her.
Don't let her run over you.
And actually she said her, and before you didn't even know who the coworker was, and now you're saying her.
Right, I didn't know. Yeah.
Yes, and it is a her.
Okay.
Yeah,
good.
That's crazy.
And I
didn't even say anything, and she knows.
And I'm connected, like I said, right now I'm connected to spirit. But when I really connect to spirit, like I said, I can channel. But it's not one of those things where I go, my eyes roll back in my head or nothing like that. It's that the words come to me so fast that it's hard for me to keep up.
Like you don't know why you're saying the things
right.
You're saying.
I don't
try automatic writing.
And sometimes I don't even remember why I'm saying, or what I've said, you know what I mean?
Like,
say
what?
Yeah. And so.
No, it makes sense what you're saying to me.
Okay, so, 5, 6, 7 of swords. Partial success in coping with authority. Partial success with coping with authority. I feel like there's another card that needs to be pulled out to clarify that one. Definitely these two go together. And I think when I stopped with that one, and then shuffling more, we just need to clarify our card for that one.
Okay.
Because I don't think that's referring to you. I don't think it's referring to her at all. She's done.
Okay.
In that aspect. find the toy joke.
Mm-hmm.
Aww. Oh, my baby. I know people don't like dogs, but I love my baby. But I went through this period where I've just been completely and totally want to be left alone, you know what I mean? Because I've been going through this spiritual awakening and sometimes there are three to fall out, but if they don't touch the ground, I don't climb. They don't touch the table. Okay, let's go back over the seven swords again. Partial success in coping with authority. And then the three of swords. And two of rods. Great spiritual strength enables one through contemplation to meet what lies ahead. That just goes ahead to say that this person may meet with partial authority, either be it good or be it bad, but it's not going to be the authority that's going to keep her where she wants to be or take her where she wants to go. That's completely and totally finished or hurt off with this clarifier card. Because this clarifier card is saying that what you do, and great spiritual strength enables one through contemplation to meet what lies ahead. And that just means that as long as you stay on top of your game,
right,
that is going to take care of itself.
Okay.
Mama.
All right.
Mama,
and you are going to get
Mama.
What you want.
Okay. Oh,
I love it.
Okay.
So,
that was good.
And see, I can do a 10 spread. This is just a quick one, but I can do like a 10 spread, a 6 spread, Kelly Cross, you know what I mean? I can do all kinds of them.
Yeah.
And like I said, if you just want a mediumship grade, I can do that. And Misty thinks that, well, I told her that I could do a, and she I thought she'd leave me, but it's really cool.
What?
Yeah, she acts like she believes me. But, I mean, it's really, really cool. I mean,
yeah.
Once you get into in-depth, especially with, I mean, she agrees because you're, like I said, you're telling people things that only you knew or that I would have no way of knowing.
Right.
You know what I mean? So that's where I kind of get my validation from. Is not that I don't have on the back of them, but that means that I'm on the right track, that I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing, that I'm picking up on the right things.
Right. When you can heat it up, baby, there's a microwave.
Which one?
You want some cold pressure?
It's not cold.
You want yours ready, Misty?
No, I'm good. I can't even really think of anything I want to ask.
Oh, things are going to go less legal.
Exactly.
Okay, yeah.
Well, I guess I could ask how things are going to go with my shoulder.
Yeah. I was trying to think about how you can do that.
Yeah, because controlling the pain, you know, you need to be able to.
Mm-hmm.
Is there going to be some way that you can manage it? Like, are you going to find something that works for you? Because you've tried medication, you've tried marijuana, and all this stuff is a temporary fix. Is there going to be something that's going to be a more of a fix than just a quick
No,
relief?
I don't want to know
yeah.
all that.
Yeah, no.
I don't want to waste my question on that.
You got as many questions as you want, dog. And you know what? If I could do legal questions without interfering with free will, then I would. But
yeah.
You know how you got like a code of the ethics in everything you do? That's a code of the ethics in this. Or I would go right ahead and answer it for you.
Okay. How about, am I going to be able to assist in making our financial situation any better?
Now you're worried. Okay, one, two, do the pin one first and ask that question, and then we'll clarify with Bart. I swear, this little pin one is broke. The tip of it is broke. But this thing has been so accurate. My mom gave it to me 5 or 6 years ago, and it has been on point every time.
I'm gonna make you some Mexican corn, babe. Yeah?
All right. Archangel Michael and Archangel Raphael, please assist me in answering those questions only for the higher good, Misty. Okay. Anyone show me yes?
I think you've been sitting for too long.
Mm-hmm.
I need to get you up running around again.
All right. Spirit, show me yes. Thank you, Spirit. Show me no. Spirit, show me no. Thank you, Spirit. Now, what question will she ask?
Okay, will I be able to help better our financial situation?
Misty wants to know if she will be able to better her family's financial situation. Alright, Spirit. Will Misty be able to help better her family's financial situation? Misty be able to help out her family with their financial situation? Yes or no?
Mm-hmm. It's like I don't want to answer.
It's a maybe. And the reason it's a maybe is because it depends on you. Because where you have free will. If you go out and try to find work, or versus you don't go out and try to find work, that would be something
okay.
That would affect that.
No.
Is my.
It's tough.